Hello, my name is John Jacobs. I wrote this song for my mom and dad on their 50th wedding anniversary. Mom and daddy, I'm long overdue. Seemed like the perfect opportunity to. You've been so proud of me all of my days. Did it occur to you that it goes both ways? I know I don't say it enough. Maybe I should carve it in stone. But I'm still proud to call you Mama and Daddy. And I'm still proud to call this home. There's so much pain all over the world. My heart aches for every boy and girl who've never known the touch of their dad or embraces from a mom they've never had. I know I don't say it enough. Maybe I should carve it in stone. But I'm still proud to call you Mama and Daddy. And I'm still proud to call this home. Day hardly passes that I don't pray and thank the Lord up above that I've been given this mom and daddy and a life that is filled with their love. Oh, I know I don't say it enough. Maybe I should carve it in stone. But I'm still proud to call you Mama and Daddy. And I'm still proud to call this home. Right now I'm living my own dream come true. I hear my boys calling me daddy too. And one day when I turn old and gray, I hope that I will hear them say, I know I don't say it enough. Maybe I should carve it in stone. But I'm still proud to call you Mama and Daddy. And I'm still proud to call this home.